All right, guys, I'm back.
And what are you? If you take away all the parts of Booker DeWitt you tried to erase, what's left? Come back to the Rotunda. It's almost over.
Well, let me out then. There we go.
What did Slate mean? What did you try to erase?
Now that you're out of yours, you might realize cages have their advantages.
A choice is better than none, Mr. DeWitt. No matter what. Come.
Yeah. What if you woke up one day and realized you didn't like what you chose?
Lockpick. Cheers.
Great.
I've got what you need, Booker. You will find me past the First Lady's memorial.
Why are we going back this way? Find Slate past the First Lady's memorial. Cameron? I'm fucking leaving you here, love. Your choice. A miracle child, a seed of the prophet, lay in the womb of Our Lady for the first week.
The
child
lady
took ill when Our Lady prayed for the prophet's heir day and night.
Comstock had a child. My books never mentioned anything about a child.
Yeah, because you're that child.
That's quite an admission. Can't imagine that was by accident.
The child took ill, and Our Lady prayed for the prophet's heir day and night. That's my tower.
Lo, while Daisy Fitzroy has murdered my beloved, she shall not have the child. She shall not come betwixt her and prophecy. The seed of the prophet shall sit the throne and drown in flame the mountains of man.
You're Comstock's daughter.
No, I can't be. I can't.
He wants you to follow in his footsteps.
Well, I want a puppy, but that doesn't mean I'm gonna get one.
Seems fair. Give me 1 minute, guys. All right.
Could you take a look at this lock?
Just read that to myself. You guys can pause the video and read that if you want.
I can get through these bars, but you're too broad.
Oh, cheers.
Let me scout ahead, see if there's some way to move forward.
Please be careful, love.
Is that?
Well,
it's his hair. Something I can bring into this world.
It's a freight hook. Well, that's convenient.
As I said, it's a form of wish fulfillment.
Go ahead.
There you go. I feel there's more where that came from. Whenever I'd get anxious, tears have a way of appearing. Booker, do you see those tears? We can use them against Slate's men. That tear will get us access to higher ground. and that one will give us a turret.
And some cover.
Let's do the MG turret.
Turret now!
Think you can stop me?
And the room's saved up. Nice.
Garnestock's pet can do some wonderful tricks. Do you know what you've got there, Booker?
That's enough, Slade. We just need the Vigor to keep your eye open for that shot you Vigor.
Right, Venom Machine. Adds many clusters for greater area now.
Great.
Well, that's another one.
To the sky, Comstock bent his knee and saw with holy prophecy. Too rare is the man who takes the stand. You and I, sweetest fatherland, was here the place where we revere the heroes of our city lies.
Wires and gears to replace heads and hearts.
We gotta take this cunt out. Fuck, I knew it.
Booker.
Fucking called it.
Inverse gears.
Ow! What the fuck? Fucking die, you prick.
You see, Booker?
Here's some shots.
Maybe you're the man I
remember.
Here you go. Maybe not.
That'll do.
Does it matter? Comstock took our stories and scrubbed away our souls. Now, he's coming for me. And when I'm gone, all that will be left is the lie.
Just give us what we came for!
Open it.
Done.
Can you open this, Elizabeth?
I'll give it a whirl. Ready.
The whole place is ransacked. There ain't no shock jockey here.
Slade must have taken them. Look. What is that?
Slade. He's here.
Subdue Slade.
Until he's turned us into tin. I won't let him. He took my pass. But that's all he's getting from me.
Just give us the Vigor. We don't need to do this.
Here you go, boys. A soldier's death awaits.
Oh,
Turret now!
Bat.
Tin Man! Tin Man!
Fire cleanses!
Is that all you can muster, soldier? Come on now, DeWitt! Don't get to fuck the boys!
Got a knife in the back of our prophet! The Lord judges, I am...
Where is she?
You're not done here, soldier! Eat everything that's on your plate! Finish it! You're a tin man now! A tin man!
Oh, hello.
Press to shoot a bolt of electricity. Hold and release to create a shocking trap.
We're the main losses. Comstock's men will surely take them.
Did you ever get used to it?
Faster than you can imagine.
Got a pistol, yay. One shot, one kill.
You know,
get rid of this.
Trigger seems very powerful. I'll do what I can to keep you stocked in salts.
Thanks.
Thank you.
Hold!
I'll go down.
Salt's here.
I cough.
I can tell what Slate said bothered you. You showed me. Sometimes you have to do what's necessary to survive.
There's survival, and then there's finding pleasure in the act.
Booker.
Look, you seem like a decent nurse. That said, the less you know about me, the better.
You hold on to this.
Thank you. Leave the Hall of Heroes. Fine. Not what I fell, didn't I? Jesus.
Mr. DeWitt.
The name's Booker.
I'll be certain to attend to that distinction. Booker, when there's a moment when we're not being shot at, if you're interested, I spotted some supplies over there.
Yeah.
What is a life compared to a fate?
There's a Patriot!
Well, that was easy. That was fucking piss easy.
I don't think I understand how you do what you do.
I always thought of them as doors.
Possession for less decreases assaults necessary. Yes, I am doing that.
Didn't just open the ones I
playing this back on the PS3 and I'll fucking rage through this bit. Fuck off down there, you prick.
Judges, I act. mercy belongs to the Lord.
It's locked.
Let me see. It's done.
Right, let's get the fuck out of here.
When you were unconscious on the beach, you kept repeating a woman's name. Anna.
I don't want to talk about that.
I'm sorry. I shouldn't have pried. Where are you from, Mr. Swin?
New York.
What did you do there?
Business much like this. Something that really caters right.
It was a fine thing you came along when you did.
How do you think I ended up here? I gambled, and now I owe money to men you don't want to be in debt to. I come here to pay it back. Me busting you out, what do you think that was? Charity?
Who sent you?
Somebody who was willing to take my marker in exchange for you.
Yeah, shut your fucking mouth. Yeah, so we was down there, and we was over there. I think we've got to go over there, yeah, I'm not too sure. Still can't remember where the fuck we are, but you know, like where the fuck we was. So I don't know if we were over there, I'm not too sure. Hey, anyway, we was over there, because look. Is that, nah, that's not it. I don't know where the fuck we are. Omri, we got nothing there that will help us. Yes, hello, you would like to flush me out? Feel free to kill your friends. Scope or whatever the fuck you want to call it. Shepherd seeks only to lead our lamb astray.
So, looks like they call you the false shepherd.
And you the lamb.
Let's not call each other that.
Suits me.
How do you figure they'd know you'd be coming?
Either they've got a prophet on their side.
Har har.
Or them that hired me also wrote the signs.
Why?
Got me.
A lot of gold and silver. Right, the salts are up.
Nice.
Use console. Leave area.
You alright?
I want to see Paris. I want to see everything.
It's up to you now. There's no one...
Wait, what is that? 40 north by 74 west. That's not Paris, that's New York.
How did you know that?
One thing I had in that tower was time, Mr. DeWitt. Time to study things like geography.
I owed money. And there's a fellow who... He offered to wipe away my debt in exchange for you. Come on.
We done fucked up.
Come on. Everything's gonna be okay. Will you just turn around and talk to me and we can...
Well, fuck. No, don't leave me. No. Oh, for fuck's sakes. Well, fuck. Ow.
Fresh air did the trick. This one's awake.
So you're this false shepherd we've been hearing so much about. Caused a mess of trouble at the raffle.
You Fitzroy?
Nothing but.
I got no quarrel with you or your vox populi. This is my airship you're hanging me out of, and I got perilous need of it.
Really? Because it sure look like old Comstock's airship to
Listen,
me.
I ain't looking for a fight.
There's already a fight to win. Only question is, which side are you on? Comstock is the god of the white man, the rich man, the pitiless man. But if you believe in common folk, then join the Fox. If you believe in the righteous folk, then join the Fox.
My ship.
And the Fox shall give her to you. But first, you must help the Fox. Down in Finkton, there's a gunsmith who can supply weapons to our cause. Get our guns from him, and you shall have your ship back.
Ow. That hurt. Okay, we still have our gold gun.
The most common complaint I hear from the working men is that they are unhappy with their lot. Why torment yourself?
My finger slipped. Shit.
And why would you want to? Who wants all those responsibilities and worry?
I think I'm going to end it there for now, guys. So thank you all so much for watching. Please like, subscribe, share it to your friends. Join Discord if you haven't already. I'll see you guys in the next one. So take care, guys, and have a good rest of your day or night, wherever you are.